Barnet put themselves in the way of Wickham's winning run and earned a point, despite the home side dominating. Matt Bloomfield was desperately unlucky as he twisted past Joe Devera and debutant keeper Rob Beckwith. Bloomfield was at it again late on as he prized open the Barnet defence. His shot was eventually spilled by Beckwith and pounced on by Scott McLeish. Sadly for Wickham, the top scorer was denied by an offside flag. The replay shows it was very tight, but perhaps the assistant deserves the benefit of the doubt. A good point for Barnet nonetheless.